Parts unknown, weighing 279 pounds, Moondog Spot. And his opponent, from Venice Beach, California, weighing 302 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan.
My goodness, I've never heard a decibel level quite like this. Unbelievable reaction. The only thing that just might top this would be the reaction when he walks to the steel cage to face King Kong Bundy in WrestleMania.
Yes, that's
look
right.
At this. His ribs are still taped. I thought this man was going to... Oh, wait a minute. He's untaping it.
Yes, he's untaping it right now. We will see because he's been tested by a pretty tough competitor in Moondog Spot. So I'm sure Moondog will test the Hogan as far as the other ribs and chest is. So we'll see what happens.
Non-title matchup. You would suspect the Moondog would go right for the ribs. I think I would if I were an opponent.
Well, we'll see. We'll see what happens. But I'm sure he will somewhere along here.
Hulk Hogan connecting with the right hand, backing the Moondog off. Hogan so powerful.
Very powerful, just the way he threw that right. He did it so freely. Sometimes when you're hurting the ribs and everything, you're not quite so free. You show somebody, you show the effect of pain. He looks okay to me so far.
Hogan off, ducking now. Hogan! Ring shot! Hogan drops the elbow! And Moondog, Moondog Spot now, going for the rib area.
Now, there he goes. Nice testing him.
I'll say it. So far, looks like Hogan may not be at 100%.
Well, it could be that, although that's a very vulnerable area.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, there you go. Look at this.
Hogan staring down Moondog Spot. Ooh, the right hand. Head and elbow. Hogan hammering away. I bet he picked that King Kong Bundy in there.
Say that he's just showing everybody that his ribs are pretty darn good shape.
Moondog Spot to the corner. Hogan moves through. Hogan with Moondog Spot now has him high in the air. Drops him down. To the rope, coming up. Leg across the chest. Covered by the champion. Moon, you're fine.
The winner of this bout, the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan!
Yes, sir! Hulk Hogan! When it comes crashing down, I'll tell you, it's going to come crashing down in that steel cage match, and Bundy could very well be the next WWF champion.
Perhaps a prep stop because Hogan, I think, has shown everybody that he is ready. His ribs have adapted perfectly well, and I think he's anxious and he's ready to take on Bundy. But nevertheless, it's going to be a war with Bundy because Bundy is tough. And if anybody's a threat to Hogan's title, I'd have to say it's Bundy right now.
You can bet that Heenan and Bundy looking on here this week are not very pleased by what they see, because I'll agree with you. I think Hogan proved to everyone that his ribs are 100% healed.
Absolutely. And I don't think this is what Heenan or Bundy wanted to see. They want to believe that he is still hurt so they can take advantage of the situation.
All right, standing by, Mean Gene Okerlund is there. We see Hulk Hogan suplexing Moondog Spot, after which a whip to the rope, the leg down to the curse there. Hogan.
Oh, he is something else.
An awesome athlete. There's only one of a kind like this man. Mean Gene Okerlund standing by for another interview.